How to install Bilibili on iPhone. First of all, open the App Store and type Bilibili in the source box. If the app shows up, just press the get button and the installation will begin right away. In a few moments, it will be added to your device. In case the app doesn't appear, that usually means Bilibili is not available in your current region. To solve this, go into the Settings app, tap your Apple ID profile at the very top, and choose Media and Purchases. After that, select View Account and then tap on Country or Region. From here, choose the option to change country or region. Scroll through the list and pick China Mainland. Agree to the terms, set your payment method to none, and if the system asks for address details, simply fill in any information to continue. Once this step is complete, your App Store will reload using the Chinese region. Now return to the App Store, search for Bilibili once again, and this time you should see it available. Tap on Install and the app will be placed on your home screen once the setup is finished. After installation, you can go back to your settings and change the country or region back to your original location if you prefer. This way, you keep your normal App Store settings while still having Bilibili installed. Now you know how to install Bilibili on iPhone. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.